were so many people that said thank you for your service, and that it was a wonderful welcome compared to the one I got when I first came back from Vietnam.